A dangerous beast.
Oh, what a nice little fellow.
That seal is as dangerous as I am dainty.
Amadeus, he didn't eat you up after all.
But what an undignified way to travel.
Unlike bouncing on giant mushrooms, which you've barely objected to so far.
Well, mushrooms don't have teeth.
Thank you.
calm open waters, sun high in the sky. What a great day to go out looking for a lost prince. Thank you, Mr. Seal. monstrous monster of the depths!
This must be the seal's nightmare. Oh, it didn't like that.
We haven't encountered nightmares quite like this before.
That might mean we're getting close to the prince.
Have the three of you found Prince Selius yet?
Thank you.
Thank you again, Mr. Seal.
While it was common for the adventurers to encounter magical creatures that allowed them to bounce up and conquer steep cliffs, most seals, in fact, were and are not quite as magical. In fact, a wise young adventurer would normally restrain themselves from jumping on top of harmless animals.
Thank you.
Oh, the view from up here is amazing.
Any sign of the prince?
Can't see him anywhere down there.
Your uncontrolled magic is taking over the forest with nightmares.
Unless you intend to bury yourself under a mountain, there's no safe place for you in this kingdom.
Your Highness, there's no other choice. You have to come with us.
Let's see what other nightmares the three of you hide in your hearts.
What are you afraid of, Sir Knight?
Sir Pontius is a fraud.
He wouldn't be a knight if it wasn't for the enchanted powers he came to by accident.
Let's take back his cloak and show him and his friends their true place in the dirt.
No, wait! We're supposed to be friends! Fellows.
You know, we're not saving a prince anymore. Selius is turning into a villain. And you know what we do with villains.
Zoya is right. If we can't save the prince,
we're going to have to fight him?
What had begun as a simple quest to retrieve a missing prince was now turning into a much darker tale. Distressed by their last encounter with Selius, the heroes continued their dogged pursuit into the wild woodlands. But as night grew closer, there was no sight nor sound of Selius, and the heroes found themselves dreadfully lost.
Drat! What are we to do now?
What's the point of looking for the prince if we'll only get into another fight with him?
Instead of pursuing him, we should be looking for a remedy for his nightmares.
As for what that might be,
not even the Academy wizards know.